I was shooting frogs predating dragonflies for Our Living World. We had been told by scientists that the frogs make these crazy jumps to catch the dragonflies, but the actual successful predation had never been captured. So our goal was to go out there and to catch it. It was actually quite difficult because the frogs, it turns out, have terrible timing and are very clumsy. Dragonflies have this amazing eyesight and these huge compound eyes, almost 360-degree vision. So that in turn means that they are also very good at evading predators. It was almost a bit like a Western in a way. You had the frog with these huge eyes staring at this dragonfly. And then I was staring intently down the viewfinder at the frog. It was just this immense stare-off. I actually felt slightly bad for the frogs at the end of it. I think it maybe damaged their reputations.